The Marrero family have sold just about everything they own. Mandy Marrero, his wife and two sons are about to set off on a well-worn path, taken by tens of thousands of Puerto Ricans before them. Tired of struggling to get by, they're moving to Florida.
Mejores escuelas, mejor educación.
There are better schools, a better education. Right now my sons don't have a social studies teacher. Their teachers are missing. They will have a shot at a better education. Crime here is sky high. Am I going to raise two criminals? No, I don't think so. This is the time to leave.
One look at the once bustling San Terce neighborhood and you can begin to understand why people are leaving. Businesses, houses and schools are boarded up. Unemployment is at a two-year high and there is talk of default. One of the only businesses still open on the main street is owned by Juan Romeo Martinez. He's lived here for 25 years but is thinking of going back to the Dominican Republic.
The people running the country have us all bankrupt and it's going to stay that way. Right now we're running the business ourselves, me, my brother and my mother, and we're doing it for free. We're not making any money.
There are still signs of commerce here, but Puerto Rico's economy is shrinking at an alarming rate. Officially, the unemployment rate is 13%, but some economists say it's three times higher.
The more inequality you have, the less healthy is the country. And that's where we're heading right now. If we don't stop this vicious circle, we're in a race to the bottom, competing with I don't know who and competing for what, you know, and we must stop this.
Puerto Rico has been in and out of recession since 2006. The island is $70 billion in debt. It's lost 200,000 workers over the past couple of years, and it could be heading towards default. The U.S. government says it's monitoring the situation, but without financial aid, life for the 3.5 million people that still live here could be about to get bleaker. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, San Juan, Puerto Rico.